feeling a little rough today because I just didn't really feel like doing much. Today, I got a little excited. So I might have opened the box on the way to the apartment. We got our first package from a friend that I knew. She lived in my, like, way back in the day. My parents live, they still live in the same place. I've lived in the same house since I was about 1 year old. They moved into this house in a cul-de-sac, and there was this girl that lived at the end of the court, and she was so sweet. And she reached out to Jason and I after our gender reveal, and we found out that we were having a little boy. And she was very excited and decided to send us a gift. So this is the first gift that we've received, and I'm going to, like, hopefully film Jason opening it later. I wanted to wait until he got home, but I got so excited. But nonetheless, let's get this thing started. Oh my God! It's got little dinosaurs on it. 3-month-old. I am so excited. Onesie with dinosaurs on it. Can you see the little dinosaurs? And it comes with a little pair of jeans. Oh my God. It's so cute. Baby clothes are so cute, so tiny. Thank you so much, Jeanette. These are adorable. I am so excited to see him in these. Oh my God. It's so sweet. It's a onesie. Oh my God, it's a footy onesie. He's gonna be so cute. So, this is the little onesie. And I like that it has this little, like, I don't know, I just think that that's really cute around the neck. And then these are the little, like, fox feet or a little bear. I'm not sure if it's, does it say? It looks like a little bear or a fox. Like a polar bear with little clouds. These are clouds, by the way. They're very cute. Oh my goodness. And the next one, this is for 12 months. So she got him his first, like, it's his first birthday. It's so cute. I can't even think about, like, this is so much bigger than the newborn stuff. Oh my goodness. This is what Jason does every time that we, like, find a piece of clothing. He, like, lays it on himself, like the baby will be right here. And he's like, oh my God, we're gonna have something that's like this big. So cute. Let's check it out, check it out. This looks big. I've been starting to have anxiety? Literally my brain does not function anymore. I'm so sorry. Like, these videos are gonna be crazy, but I forgot what I was talking about. Completely forgot what I was talking about. Oh my God. Okay, so I have to talk about this because this is just ironic. Out, I was like, I don't understand why I'm so excited, like, postpartum. I don't think I'm gonna, like, it depends. If I find one that's cute, then I'll get it regardless. But I'm really excited for postpartum, getting a pair of overalls, which sounds very stupid, but I'm gonna have him in the summer. It's gonna be hot, and I just feel like it would be really cute for, like, me to have, like, a pair of overalls. I don't know, it's weird. I don't know. Pregnancy brain has had me craving, like, some crazy shit, and also, like, wanting some weird clothing. Anyways, so it's really funny that she got this. So it's like a cute little navy shirt, and this is supposed to be 6 months. Like, this looks so big to me. I don't know. I think it's just the newborn clothes. Apparently this is a 6 month top, which is so cute and adorable, and I'm so excited to see him in that. Somehow, Jeanette, you hit the nail right on the head. And look at this little cute thing. Like, he's gonna be the cutest little, oh my God, look. It says handsome little fella. Oh my God. I'm sorry. I am just losing my mind over this. It's way too cute. I'm losing my ever loving mind. Oh my goodness. It's a baby blanket. I don't have any baby blankets yet. This is really, really thoughtful, and it feels so nice and soft. Oh my God. I like it so much. But we are just so, we're so blessed with all of you wonderful, beautiful people in our lives. And I'm really excited for Jason to open this. I just wanted to say thank you everyone for walking this journey with us. We're just beyond excited, and being able to document this for us to look back on once he's older, and for him to see like the massive support and love that he has had through his whole existence. I'm just very excited to have these. But anyways, I just wanted to say welcome. Thank you so much for watching. And if you want to see any more videos, or if you like this video, or if you don't like this video, just please subscribe, like, comment. Any feedback is completely welcome, and we're just really excited, so.